All right, in the last video, I asked you guys to ask me questions in the comments, and I picked the ones that were good questions and answered them in this video. If you didn't see that last video because YouTube screwed up the processing and it like got pushed back in subscription boxes, you can check that video out. I'll put it up on an annotation on the screen like right now. I'll put the link in the description to it as well if you want to check it out. But I'm going to answer some questions as commentary. I'm not going to talk about the gameplay at all. Using the G11 hardline hardened hacker all pro. That's really all you need to know. But yeah, let's get underway here, and hopefully I don't spend too long on certain questions and all that. So probably the most asked question I've been getting, not only on that video, is where is X-Cal? Where is Excalazores? There's rumors going around that he's dead. Those rumors are false because a lot of my friends and a lot of people that know X-Cal have been saying that. X-Cal has been playing a lot of games on the PC, specifically Monday Night Combat, that I know of. So he's not dead. He never was dead. And chances are, if you hear that he's ever dead, he's probably not dead. So yeah, stop asking me. And X-Cal's fine. Okay, next question is, someone asked what my favorite game was ever. And that would be, and I've said this before, but I'll say it again because I love this game, WWF No Mercy for the N64. If you've played it and you like wrestling games, you know what I'm talking about. Second favorite game was probably Resident Evil 4. But I have a lot of favorite games from all different genres. Let's move on to the next question, though. I don't want to spend too long talking about games because I'm a nerd. If you could remove one perk from the game, Ghost or Second Chance, what would it be? I didn't write that down correctly, it looked like, but the dude's asking if I could remove Ghost or Second Chance, which one would I pick? Definitely Ghost. Second Chance is annoying, but it's not really overpowered. The main issue I have with Second Chance is that if you drop them into Second Chance and someone else shoots them, they get the kill. That's horribly annoying, and I don't like that. I think they are fixing that, though, to where it's the opposite effect on a future patch, so that's pretty cool. But yeah, definitely I'd get rid of Ghost because kill streaks are definitely hard to earn in this game, and using Ghost in Strela 3 and going 1-18 and having the ability to shoot down a kill streak reward through no skill whatsoever is pretty stupid in my opinion. Anyway, next question is, what are your favorite guns in Black Ops? I have a lot of favorite guns. If you can tell by my commentaries, I don't like to use the same things over and over. I like to vary it up. Just off the top of my head, I really like the AK-47. I really like the MP5K. I really like the Spectre. I like the M60. I like the M16. I like the M14. I like the FAL. I like MPL. I like a lot of guns. I have no real specific favorite. If I had to pick a favorite, it'd probably be the AK-47. I don't know. I have a lot of guns that I like, and don't really like using the same ones over and over. So, what is your KD in Black Ops? I think my KD right now, at least for Team Deathmatch, that's all I really play. So I think my TDM KD is like 2.9. Overall KD is like 2.84, something like that. Let's see here. Which commentators out of the community do you actually watch? I don't really watch that many people, just because there's so many. But if I had to pick, actually I don't have to pick. I really only watch three. And as far as Call of Duty goes, and that's X-Cal, Thunder Toro, and Wings of Redemption, and that's really about it. I don't really watch anybody else, and I'll explain that in a later video because I don't really have time to right now. What is your favorite Pokemon? Oh man, I love this question. My favorite Pokemon ever is probably, wow, I don't even know, probably Magmortar or like Jolteon, just because they look freaking badass, you know. I love those two Pokemon, and one's an original and one's a new one, so that's good. And I guess if Magmortar didn't exist, it'd be Magmar, so there you go. what games are you looking forward to in 2011? I haven't really looked at a lot of games in 2011. I haven't really looked at what's coming out in 2011, and so I can't really give you a big list, but for sure I'm looking forward to Killzone 3 first. I'm looking forward to the new Elder Scrolls game. I'm looking forward to Crysis 2, and I'm looking forward to Gears of War 3. Supposedly Modern Warfare 3 is coming out this year, but I'm not looking forward to that, for obvious reasons. Okay, speaking of which, the next question is, what's the maddest you've gotten at a video game, and what did you do because of that anger? And I can safely say that the maddest I've ever gotten at a video game, well, actually, I don't know, I've gotten pretty mad at video games in the past, but most recently, the maddest I got at a video game was Modern Warfare 2, and I got mad because I ran into a group of three people with Painkiller, I think, in that game. And this was like the first week of release, by the way, and I got so mad that they killed me that I shut off my console in rage and then went to my wall and like elbowed it, like Muay Thai elbowed it, and I elbowed a hole in my wall because I was that pissed. And the last question really quick, because I'm running out of time, is will you ever do a dual commentary with your girlfriend? And I've actually asked her to do one already, but she's kind of shy about it. I don't know if she will. She does like video games, though, not really Call of Duty so much, but she's a real big fan of Left 4 Dead 2. So I'll keep asking her, and hopefully she'll say yes eventually. But the video's already over. Okay, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Sorry if I didn't answer all your questions. I might do one of these in the future again and just go back to that video where you guys sent me so many questions. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. Rate it with a thumb up, comment it, and have a nice day. Bye.